Today we are going to make some red chicken curry, and here are the ingredients. On a cooking pot, put in some cooking oil, about a table or 2 tablespoons. Add in your kaffir lime leaves, your garlic, and your lemongrass. Give it a nice stir. Cook it for a few minutes until you can smell the nice fragrance of the garlic. Then you can add in your curry paste, chili paste, and mine, I like to bring out the color a little bit, so I'm adding a little bit of the Korean red pepper paste. And again, this is just to bring out the color of the curry. And here's a picture of it. You can add now your proteins. I'm using chicken. You can use the whole chicken. You can use chicken wings, chicken thighs, whichever you prefer. And add in your seasoning. I have salt and some seasoning, chicken seasoning. Stir until everything is well incorporated and cook it for a few minutes. You don't want to cook in this stage for too long because you're still gonna let it cook later on with your vegetables. And here I'm adding half a can of coconut milk. You can add the whole can if you like more of the coconutty taste. I'm just going to add half a can and bring it to a boil. And now you can add some water. Depending on how thick you want your curry to be, you can add more or less. Here I'm using about half a cup of water. And let it cook, bring it to a boil before you're adding your vegetables. As far as vegetable goes, you can put in anything that you like. I know a few people, they like to put maybe corn, bamboo shoots, but mine, I'm just going to add some green beans, snap peas, and eggplants. Give it a nice stir, make sure everything is well combined, and just let it cook until your meat is fully cooked. And here we go. I hope you enjoy this video tutorial. Thank you for watching.